And welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Let's Survive Fallout 4. I'm ShadowDragonic, and I have a bit of an update, I guess. On our way back, I managed to find some heavy dog armor for dog meat, as well as a helmet, I guess it is. Or something of the matter. Oh, he looks pretty cool now. And as well as that, I managed to upgrade my gauss rifle, slightly. I can't... What the hell do I have that for? Scrap that. Yeah, ever so slightly, I upgraded the gauss rifle. Scoped high-capacity gauss rifle. So, now it has a scope, at least. And I can... at least pick people off from a semi-distance now, which is nice. I think the gauss rifle is going to be my primary sniper weapon, I guess. And my combat rifle will be just that. It'll be my combat rifle. It's still semi-automatic, but, you know, I can pull rounds off basically as quick as I can pull the trigger. And, of course, the shotgun will be the shotgun. I also managed to pick up from a legendary super mutant. As soon as I can never remember the freaking controls for third person. Oh well. But yeah, as you can see, I now have invisibility when I'm kneeling. I got a chameleon metal leg piece, I believe. So, yes, it'll help with my sniping abilities, anyway. Chameleon armor is always awesome. So, yeah, we can now head to... I think I said we were going to go to Diamond City, and from there, we were going to continue on the main storyline. Which would be... drink some water and eat some food real quick. Which would be getting the... Yep, lost my train of thought again. We have to get the chip for... yeah. That thing. From the courser. The courser chip. That's it. Oh my. It's been a long day. So yeah, we'll head to Diamond City for now. And stock up on some stuff along the way. Now, if I could, right now what I'm... oh, Jesus. Is that it? Just a super mutant? Just randomly there? Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, as of right now, I'm looking for lead. So anything that will give lead. That way I can further upgrade my gauss rifle. I think I only need three more pieces. Three more pieces of lead. So if Trudy happens to have it, then I will probably run back. I'll probably cut it out. I'll run back and upgrade it, and then head to Diamond City.
I can rest easy knowing that
you say that every time, Trudy. Every time.
Let's see what you got.
All salvage.
Right, so... it's not looking like you have anything with lead. Weights are a good source of lead, as well as makeshift batteries. I think they both give three. That's what I need. I need three, but nobody has any. All right, I didn't check your ammo.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything.
All right, so ammo-wise, you have no shotgun shells. You have shit for ammo right now. Oh, well. On to Diamond City. What's the matter, Dogmeat? I hear you whining. The hell was that? Is it being attacked by a tire? Interesting. Wouldn't be the first time I was attacked by a vehicle. Right, I need to get a better vantage point on this freaking legendary. Alright, let's see. I got no shot. None whatsoever. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding? Nope, that's it. I'm done. Or a part of a vehicle, I guess. That was close. So besides that super mutant, I haven't really hit any enemies or found any enemies, which is kind of odd. We've come quite a ways and not seen anything. There's a raider. And now he's dead. A single raider. No, oh, everybody else is dead. Ah, Pikmin got a hold of them. He is part of another quest. Which we will be doing. I don't think we did it, actually. I'm pretty sure we haven't done it yet. But yeah, that quest, you can start that one in the Pikmin's Gallery, which is in the city area. So two enemies for that long freaking journey. That's rather impressive, actually. What the hell's jumping in the water? Dogmeat, what did you jump in the water for? Now is not the time to be swimming. Don't look at me like that. Freaking dog meat. You better not run back to the freaking red rocket. There, that's better. I don't understand sometimes how he'll spawn on you, and then other times he won't spawn on you, and then it'll just say that he heads back to the red rocket. I have no idea what the deal with that is. They claim if you stray too far from your companions in survival mode that they'll just leave, which obviously they do, but most of the time Dogmeat just spawns back on you like he normally would in a regular playthrough, so I don't know. So yeah, since the last time I was here, I didn't actually check out the stores, which I wanted to, but didn't. So now maybe we can check out the stores. Once again, we were like right there on a freaking level up.
Yes?
Right, Arturo, what do you have?
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle.
Sure, let's take a look.
Something for...
Right, I'm kind of glad I picked up that gauze rifle when I found it. Alright, you've got... I'll take those. Freaking expensive, man. 21 rounds, $546. Shotgun shells. You got 42. Get rid of those 38. Get rid of those 10mm, 5mm. Do I want the shotgun shells? That's kind of a stupid question. Yes, I do want the shotgun shells. Yeah, I think that works. Thank you very much, Arturo. Now.
You. Well, I suppose we can do business.
Let's see what you got.
Here's what we got.
Now then, junk-wise, 10-pound weight. There's 3 lead, which is what I need, however... that's... Ten pounds. Well, let's see, what do I need? What all do I need exactly? 9 adhesive, 15 aluminum, 10 lead, and 8 screws. Right. It's a lot of shit.
Hey, swatter, swing, swatter.
Need some custom hardware?
And they sell just about everything, but none of it.
Let's see what you got.
Right, I'll take that 10-pound weight. It is 10 pounds, but I do need that lead. Now, how much do we have to work with currently? Yeah, about 70 pounds, 60, 70 pounds, so that's all right.
Hey.
Alright, so of course, we're gonna go in here. Alright, excuse me a minute, I gotta take a phone call. I will be right back. Right, and we're back. Sorry about that.
I'm glad you found Earl's killer, but now my brother...
I'll take it.
Room 2?
Thank you very much. Now let's go ahead and quickly save. That's alright, dog meat. And now, let's... Right, I'm assuming it's that one, right? Travel, yeah. Hunter and Hunted. So we gotta go to CIT. Or the CIT ruins, I guess.
Just stop, okay? We got our own problems.
Hope you didn't run into any trouble, did you?
Right, so essentially we're heading back the way that we came from. That's alright though. I don't mind a little bit of backtracking. CIT ruin should be just across the water. I believe we have to set our radio as well. Oh, it just says travel to CIT. It'll probably tell me once we get closer. For a second, I thought Dogmeat jumped in the water again. Right, so here's the CIT ruins. Courser signal found. So then we have to go to our radio and go to courser signal. Use the courser's radio signal. Right, so essentially we're just... we're just gonna keep following this until it reaches 100%. And kill shit along the way. Try not to die, obviously. Okay, that's just a severed head. Oh, damn, nice shot. That guy doesn't have a clue. And now he really doesn't have a clue. I freaking love the Gauss rifle. Right, so I got my level up. Let's go ahead and level up. What do I want to put that point in? We could go armorer. We could, potentially. We could put another point in scrounger. Find even more ammunition. I think for now, I'll go scrounger. Finding more ammo is always, always a plus. I see you, buddy. Alright, let's not waste all the freaking gauze rounds. Since they're not needed to take these guys out, they're dying in one shot anyway. Who's there? Just me, that's all.
Hey!
Hey?
This is gonna be fun!
Ow. Alright, well, we can leave them alone. Or we could blow them up with grenades, too. That works. Not sure what they're firing at. They're firing at dog meat, or what the deal is. Right, so... Where is this guy? Ah, there you are. Come on out. There you go. Right, so something tells me that Courser is in that building. That big, tall building. Or maybe not. We're at what? 70.61%? Alright, so we're definitely getting closer. 75. 78. 81. Maybe I was right. 85. 89. 93. 94, 92, 93, right, yeah, I was right, alright, so he's in here, alright, well, let's head on in, take out a freaking courser. Eat some food because apparently I'm hungry. Right, dead gunners. Teddy bear, take that empty bottle. Toy car, flip lighter.
Enforcers on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Great. So obviously this place is being run by gunners. So as well as gunners, we have to worry about the courser. Holy shit. The hell is going on over there? Where's it at? Aha. Right, I'm still in danger. Right, elevator isn't functioning. All right, dog meat. We're fine. Right, I hear another turret. Is this turret control terminal, maybe? Possibly? Yeah. Turret control. Deactivate. Tree can't be penetrated by my body.
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
One. With an explosive combat shotgun. So a technical document. Take that. Another technical document.
What?
Wow, I killed a legendary. A two-shot hunting rifle. Now that is pretty freaking epic. Damn. What would be really freaking epic is a two-shot gauze rifle. Essentially what that does is it gives you a... When you fire it, it shoots an additional trajectile or projectile. Yeah, projectile, whatever. So you're essentially shooting two bullets at once, which you're essentially doing double damage with one shot. So when I can upgrade that to a 50 cal, it will be pretty beastly for a sniper rifle.
Sweet.
The Courser is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
Damn. I got you in the butt, dog meat. Okay, apparently somebody was using the phone on the toilet. Very clever. Gary. Obviously Gary from Fallout 3. What the? My friend's head just exploded. What's going on?
Stairwells and hallways, if you haven't already.
What?
You can try. You really can, but somehow I don't think you'll be barricading much with my... Well, you know, y'all are busy with that courser anyway. Tell you what, they store some really strange things in these freaking cabinets. Giddy up buttercup body. Just like random ass shit.
Hey.
Hmm? Alright, a legendary. Go freaking figure. Oh, that must have been a freaking cryo grenade or. Nice, another legendary. Go see what he was carrying. In a moment. I just need to be a little weary because, if I remember correctly, there is a guy in here with a rocket launcher somewhere. Last thing I need is that dude freaking sneaking up on me and putting a rocket up my ass.
We've lost contact with sectors 2 and 4.
You're about to lose contact with, like, everybody. Keep sending them my way and I'll keep killing them.
That's it.
Oh, shit. That was close.
Nice.
Economy Wonder Glue, that's always nice. Right, nothing... Nothing else really useful. What? Oh, what? I don't know, man. It sounds like there's something down there, but I don't see anything. Somebody what? There. Nice try. Go get him, dog meat.
Take him out.
Ouch. Give me a minute, dog meat. I pulled a stupid. I'm sorry, boy. I got you. Okay, we're on third floor now. Cloaking leather chest piece. Now that would be nice if it wasn't a freaking leather chest piece. Oh wait, no, never mind. That's not even what I'm thinking of. You gotta be hit in order for it to freaking cloak you. That's pretty stupid, actually. Y'all can keep that. Jangles the Moon Monkey. Some plasma cartridges. Right, nothing in there. Turpentine. There's a stealth boy and a rocket, or a missile. Not that I need a stealth boy anymore at this point. Ah, buff out. 10mm. Take those 308s. That's to do with the missile launcher. So we managed to take care of him, so that's good.
Hey.
Hey. Hmm? Hey yourself. Not doing bad so far. Not doing bad. I don't want to speak too soon though. Hold on, let me knock on some wood. Alright. Doing down there? Are you stuck? Well, it sounds to me like between me and the courser, nice and overdue book, we're destroying you guys. We're absolutely destroying you guys. I'm only seeing one. Right, because there was only one guy in there. Explosives box. Grenade restock, maybe.
That's it.
Yeah. One grenade. Like three shotgun shells, not really worth it. All right, now there are traps in here. Not sure how or why that dude's leg fell off. I didn't shoot him in the leg, but whatever.
What?
What?
What the?
I don't know. You tell me. You're the one that's going, what?
Got it.
Not sure what that's a terminal for. My guess would be it's probably just for the safe. Okay, never mind. That's the guy that I killed. That other guy died from somebody else's hands. The courser, probably. Right, and that goes to... well, I guess it would be the turrets, maybe? Likeness to with hearts. Or heart. Could be adapt. Right, it's not adapt. Could be weird. Right. Let's see if we can't get our tries reset. Of course I didn't get my tries reset. Lots of duds removed, but no tries reset. Right, so we know it's not heart and we know it's not weird. And then the only other logical one is spare, because that's the only one that has AR, which matches heart. So,
I'm through.
All right, that works. Let's turn off the turrets. All right, we don't want to activate those. All right, and the lights aren't active, so. To get the dog meat.
Keep firing.
Bring it on. Come on. All right. I'm coming, dog meat. I'm coming. I don't think there's anything over here worth taking. Anything over here? Yeah, maybe.
Sweet.
But not really. Oh yeah, economy wonder glue. Never mind. That was worth it. Alright, need some food. I'm actually running quite low on food. Right, so am I gonna have to... take that elevator then. I guess so. Let's go, Dogmeat, into the elevator with the dead bodies. Top floor. Right. We're gonna have to be careful because we didn't have anywhere to save. Alright, that's a master terminal. There's no way in hell I'm getting that. But yeah, we had nowhere to save. So if we die now, that sucks. It really does. Dogmeat, quit opening doors. It's in there anyway. I don't even see anything worthwhile in there. Wait, what is that? A couple fusion cores. That looks like it. That looks like it's it, actually. I don't think those fusion cores are particularly worth a master lock, but, you know. Another fusion core. Radix. Oh god, what am I gonna do? Got some bottle cap mines. Do I wanna set them up? I don't know, I don't even know if I can lure them out here. Certainly try. I guess.
I don't know the password. I'm telling the truth.
I don't believe you are.
Oh, God. Please, no.
All he had to do was tell me the password. Now, are you going to cooperate?
Oh, God! Okay. Just don't shoot! Let me think!
You are. I'm going to get in there. It's just a matter of time. Tell me the password.
Look, I already told you I don't have it. I'll help you find a way in.
Get over here. You've been following me.
Oh,
All right, never mind. We managed to kill him with little to no conflicts.
Use a little help over here.
Right, so we could take the courser uniform if we wanted, but it's not a big deal. We can get plenty of them later. It's not really that great either. Right. We need that password. I believe that password actually unlocks this computer. Yeah. Right, so we want to turn the elevator on. And we want to unlock the security door. And now we can let this woman out, who's actually a synth.
Hey there.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Alrighty then, Jenny, or K198. I could have swore there was more in here than that. Perhaps I was wrong? I thought there was like a magazine or... I don't know. I guess I'm remembering wrong.
Hi.
I can handle myself. No need to stick around.
Alrighty. So yeah, we can go ahead and leave. However, before we leave, can I get into this door? Oh, I almost missed that too. Not that there's anything good in it. Another fat man. Alright, so this just leads outside. Shotgun shells, I guess that could be classified as worth it. It's quite a freaking view. Oh, unsuspecting raider. Is that just me, or did I just hear a bottle cap mine explode? I don't want to waste any more freaking electromagnetic cartridges. They're not... It's not necessary to waste them. Not on the Raiders. Alright, well, that's enough picking off Raiders. Next priority is getting to a place to save. Because after going through all that without dying, hold on, let me knock on wood again. Right, after going through that without dying, surprisingly, you're still here. I thought you could make it on your own.
Hey there.
Okay, don't talk to me, freaking bitch. Alright, so yeah, we can go ahead and get out of here now. We'll take the elevator. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. In the next episode, we will... I think I'll go back to Diamond City, for sure, and save there. And, we'll... go from there, I guess. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this, it's probably going to be split, because it's a pretty long freaking episode, or a pretty long recording. But if you guys enjoyed these episodes, for that matter, please give it a like. If you guys enjoy my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. But until then, guys, later.